did you decide to start this company?
So I don't have a background in finance or accounting, but my co-founder does. But this is the third company that I founded. So I have experience on the consumer side of this whole thing, where I worked with others and been receiving these reports and never understanding them. So the last company that I founded was a lending company where we used to give loans and underwrite other businesses. And as part of that, we had to get their reports and figure out how they were doing against their own goals. And that's the first time I realized that finance was living on technology that existed 20 years ago. And I was shocked that there was no tool out there that could actually be using what's available today. And my co-founder, Martin, he has been a controller, finance director role all his life. So he's the one who helped build out my financial model for my last startup. And so we were talking about there has to be a better solution for this. For his last company, he decided to go with Anaplan, and he realized that it would take 6 months to build out the model and have someone working full time to run it. And it just didn't seem like that was the right solution. So that was like something really expensive on the high end, or there was Excel and there was nothing in between. And we were like, let's just build something that fills that gap. And so that's how we ended up doing this.